3, 2, 1. Hey there, witches and wizards, it's Moscow here bringing you another video. Today we are going to be reacting to the first episode of The Owl House. Now, I have seen little bits and pieces for this floating around online. It looks very entertaining. It looks like it might be my cup of tea. I decided to just give it a try. I put it on my poll and it actually did pretty well. Obviously, Gravity Falls is number one and I am reacting to that. So don't worry, if the video hasn't come out yet, it will soon. That was one of the first things I reacted to. It's just being edited. I'm excited to dive into this. I've heard a lot of good things and it started like flashing up to me on Twitter and stuff when I was like really heavily involved in the Arcane fandom. I don't know why. Apparently there's really good representation in this, so that makes me even more excited. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I heard that the main character is bisexual in this, which is unheard of for like a kids animated cartoon series. I didn't have that growing up, so as a bisexual woman, I'm very fucking excited to see how this plays out and what bearing it has on the story, if any. So, if you're new to my channel, hi, welcome, I'm an idiot. Please thumbs up the video because it really helps me out and click the subscribe button because I'm planning on doing loads more of these. Let's bring the video up. Here it is. And off we go.
Foolish child! Okay. I could swallow you whole!
Do not underestimate me, Gildersnake, for I am the good witch Azura, warrior of peace! Now eat this, sucker!
Oh my god!
No, okay. My only weakness!
Right away, loving the humor, loving the animation. There's something so bright and colorful about it. Okay, this is maybe a little bit better than I was anticipating that it was going to be. Okay. Just, I promise I won't keep pausing all the way through it. I know you guys are sick of that, but I'm liking it so far.
Dying.
And that's the end.
Oh. Oh, hi!
The end of what?
My book report. I think I knocked it out of the park.
Your book report is why you're in here.
Oh, that's where the backup snakes were.
And what were you going to do with this?
That was for the Act 3 closer.
Miha, oh. I love your creativity, but it's gotten out of hand.
Give me death!
Okay.
Now,
I love it already.
Correct touch, spider breath.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
You think that's an impressive trick? Take a look at this.
Oh my. Bleep, bloop, bleep. Okay.
We all love that you express yourself, but if you can learn to separate fantasy from reality, you may need to spend the summer here.
Don't worry, Mom. I won't let you down. No more weirdness! That doesn't count, right?
Oh, no!
Oh, my baby.
Oh.
No, don't worry. Summer camp is only going to be for 3 months.
Oh, no! I've never related so much to a character in all my life. Number one, short hair club. Yes, we very rarely got characters like that when I was little. So like, I'm here for it. Absolutely fucking here for it. She's very, how do you describe it? She's a very herself. And I already am in love with her as a character. I already love her. But her mum wants her to go to like a normal camp. Why am I... Oh, maybe I'm reading too much into that. Is it like, if she is bisexual, is this meant to be like a reference to a normalizing camp, if you know what I mean? Therapy camp, in which case I'm really not liking the mother right now. Is it meant to be metaphorical for like conversion therapy type thing? Am I reading too much into it? It's probably a kid's cartoon. I probably should stop reading too much into this, right? I should just watch the show. But I already love her as a character. I think she's great. She's so cute. Okay, it's fine. It's okay.
I like editing anime clips to music and reading fantasy books with convoluted backstory.
That's what I used to do. Oh my god. What the hell? That was how I started on YouTube. Was like, it wasn't just anime. It was Dragon Ball Z mostly. But it was like Lion King and Spirit and Bolo and all of those shows. Editing clips of them to like music. That was how I started on YouTube.
I am the voice of your history. Be not afraid, come follow me. Answer my calling.
Pinwheel channel for that still exists under Moscow Moon. Like, I kept getting torn down because of copyright, obviously, and then I had to keep putting some videos back up, but I don't think I've ever, in the first 1 minute and 50 seconds, gelled so fucking hard with a character in all my life. I'm in love with her. I want to protect her at all costs.
Mihai, your fantasy world is holding you back.
Rusta!
Do you have any friends? Real ones. Not imagined,
I'd
or
be
drawn,
your friend.
Or reptilian.
Oh.
Summer camp is a chance to make some friends. But you have to try. Can you do that?
Yes, Mom.
Oh my god!
Where is it? Where is it?
Tiny trash thief!
It's an owl! Okay, sure, wait. Okay.
Stop adorably hopping away, you-
Adorably hopping away!
Whoa, I thought I had a lot of weird stuff. But this is impressive.
Yeah,
finally,
that is impressive.
You're back.
Ooh, it moved! Okay.
Garbage! Garbage.
Wait, I just caught that thing. Are you serious? Wait, I missed that. Hold on. I just wanted to look at the landscape. There's a lot to take in here right now. Did I catch that? Oh my god. Oh my god, it did. The buildings have eyes. Was I expecting that? I don't know. There's like houses attached with rope to the wrist of the thing over there. Please, for the love of God, somebody tell me that this isn't, like, her using maladaptive daydreaming to escape what's actually happening in the real world. Please tell me this is legitimate, because, like, I want this to be real for her, and I don't know why. Like, I both do and I both don't, but, like, if this is just, like, extreme maladaptive daydreaming and that's, like, the twist at the end, I'm going to be so upset. Oh my god.
Oh no, 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 no. What's going on?
What is going on?
Oh, hello, little fairy. Are you going to tell me this is all a fantastical dream?
Give me your skin!
Where am I? Did I die?
Am I in the bad place?
You wish.
Here, let me see it.
Oh. She's gonna, like, help her.
Voila.
Huh? What's that? The sound.
Okay,
so
she's gonna help her.
I'll
with
pay 40 snails for the screaming box!
I'll give you 100!
Can I eat the tiny person inside?
What did you say your name was?
I'm Luz. Luz Naceda.
Well, Luz.
Luz.
That was pretty
such
clever.
Such a cute name.
For a
Luz.
Human.
That's kind of a weird thing for another human to say.
Oh, dear child. I'm not like you.
I'm okay. Ida, the Owl
I have
Lady,
seen
the most powerful witch on the Boiling Isles.
Okay, I have seen her design before. I knew the year thing, so I guess it doesn't come as a surprise that she isn't human. So she's a witch. Kind of digging her character already. Like, the design is totally, like, up my alley, so very excited. And Luz, oh, Luz is so cute.
I am a respected, feared,
busted. Run!
Ida,
the Owl Lady, you are wanted for misuse of magic and demonic misdemeanors. You are hereby ordered to come with me to the Conformatorium.
The Conformatorium, a bit like what Luz was trying to escape in her world? Because I'm assuming this is obviously a completely different world, so there's like conformatory stuff happening here too? Interesting. I love her character design. I'm so sorry, like the characters so far, like Luz and Ida, loving the designs on these characters so much. Ugh.
And you're coming too, for fraternizing with a criminal.
This is crazy. If I die here, my mom's gonna kill me.
I won't let him hurt you. A human like you is much more valuable to me alive than dead.
Wait, what's that supposed to
mean? Yeah, what is that supposed to mean?
You won't get away with this, Owl Lady. Yeah, all right, you did. You got away with it. She got away with it, everybody. Typical.
She did. Is his design meant to be very reminiscent of, like, the doctors during the plague? Like, that's the kind of vibe I'm getting from that. I don't know if there's a reason behind that. Like, obviously I don't want spoilers for things, but, like, if there's a reason or it's metaphorical or anything, let me know in the comments below.
This is the Boiling Isles. Every myth you humans have is caused by a little of our world leaking into yours.
That was like a thing that she created!
I knew it!
What?
Yep. Griffins, vampires, giraffes.
Giraffes?
Oh yeah, we banished those guys. Bunch of freaks.
Did you know that a giraffe has the longest tail of any, like, mammal? So you know.
Oops, that happens sometimes.
Oh, okay. I've had enough adventure for today. This is
That's
clearly not the PG fantasy world I always dreamed about. So, can you help me get back home?
I'm loving everything here is just incredible so far. I'm loving it. Okay.
Welcome to the Owl House.
Oh, now I see where the name comes from.
Where I hide away from the pressures of modern life. Also the cops. Also ex-boyfriends.
This place ex-boyfriends? Is beautiful.
Okay.
Who dares intrude upon I?
The King of Demons!
Oh my god, he's so cute! He's so fucking adorable! That is probably one of the cutest little dogs. Question, he's got a collar on. Demon hellhound dog thing? That I've ever seen. Whatever he is, he's fucking adorable with his little towel and stuff, his little wrap and his little neck. Okay. Yes!
Ida, he's so cute!
Yes, so cute!
Who's the little guy? Who's the little guy? Is it you? Is it you?
No! I don't know who your little guy is! Ida, who is this monster?
Oh, this is Luz, the human.
He's here to
help us
so
with our little situation.
Oh, hooray!
Wait. I don't like the sound of this situation.
Oh. Soon, Mr. Ducky, we shall drink the fear of those who mocked us.
Oh my god.
Where are we going?
Somewhere super fun.
There's so much happening and so much to love about this show already, and it's just fucking started. It's just started, and there's already like so much lore and backstory and like this is the kind of show that I think you'd have to watch and then watch again, because if you're an idiot, which I am, you probably need to watch things a couple of times before you catch all the points. So I'm loving it. I want to know more about the staff. The owl was like an actual living owl that jumped on the staff. Like that, he's not a hellhound king of demons that got shrunk when his crown got taken off of him. I want to learn more about him. I'm loving Ida's gold tooth. I don't know why. I just love it. I think it's great.
The Conformatorium. A place for those considered unsuitable for society.
Well, I need a disguise.
I've been waiting to use this. Meow meow.
Oh my god.
It's hideous.
Well, you'll fit right in.
I actually love her so much. I don't think I've ever fell in love with the main character quite this fast before.
Meet you guys at the top of the tower.
And I love her. That was styling.
The stupid warden likes to lock people up who don't fit in. Like, I write fanfics of food falling in love.
I'm gonna leave now because... Right, not with food. I can't say I've ever done it with food, but I just feel like, who the fuck wrote this show? They're calling me the fuck out, right? Yes, I write fan fiction. I've not wrote any in a while because I've not had time, but yes. I have no words for all the references that are applicable to me right now. And I'm guessing they've targeted this at a very specific audience. And I don't think that audience is kids, if I'm being completely honest with you guys. Which is making me love it even more. And also the good old fashioned sharing a bath fanfiction trope. Roommate fanfiction and stuff, right? But now I want to know more about this, like the conformity. Because they're saying they're not... I need to stop fidgeting with things, honestly. Wait a minute. Come back. I can't focus unless I'm fidgeting with something. I used to say to people, I can't focus unless my hands are busy, and then men would be like, and I'm like, oh, I want to punch you. But I want to know, like, because obviously they're saying they've not done anything wrong. Like, just writing fanfiction is like, we're being called out on multiple levels here because society does sort of see that as being really strange. I'm totally open about it. Like, I'm totally like, it's a thing that I do. I don't care. I have one friend and a few others that I know of that will not tell anybody they write fanfiction or read it. because it's like so not the norm. There's a lot of funny stuff happening here, but there's actually a lot of deep stuff kind of going on behind the scenes. And I'm very much aware that I've just paused entirely on a picture of like a carrot and an onion getting it on. So let's learn more about that.
Food I like love? Just let me write about it.
I'm here because I like eating my own eyes.
Oh. Okay. I've never been there.
We are agents of free expression! They will never silence us!
Yeah, she's really big into conspiracy theories.
The world is a simulation! We are but playthings for a higher being!
Wait, okay. These aren't crimes.
None of you actually did anything wrong. You're all just a bunch of weirdos.
Just like me. Her. Yeah. Uh-oh.
We will never be afraid of you, you old creep!
Let this be a lesson to all of you. There's no place in society for you if you can't fit in.
Wait a minute, what is he doing with her? What is he doing with her?
Don't worry, I can get you out.
No! My weak nerd arms!
Just get out of here while you still
just
can.
Just calling me out even more!
Enjoy freedom for us.
Oh. Damn, this show got deep real fast.
Hey, I just checked. The warden is distracted, tormenting some tiny creature. He won't be coming around here anytime soon.
Oh, he's so fucking cute.
Oh, he gets so cute when he's thirsty for power.
It's not fair that they're all in here. They just want to be themselves. Why does everyone think that being a weirdo is so bad?
Yeah. Why is being strange seen as a bad thing? Let people do what they love. As long as it's not hurting other people, what does it matter? Okay, Luce, you got this. Oh, wow.
Wait a second. Is that a...
My crown! Feel my power
Burger
returning.
King? You there, Burger Queen, Nightmare sorry.
I shall call you Francois and you shall be a
Burger Queen. This show is not made for kids. I'm sorry. This show is in the first like 13 minutes and 57 seconds. This show is aimed at people like me. Why the fuck am I only now just finding this fucking gem? Where have you been all my life? This is fucking great. Those were the crowns I used to have when I was little. You would go and you would get the Burger King crown, but they can't call it that, so it's Burger Queen. You guys, I did not expect to fall in love with a show this much. It's only been like 14 minutes. Fucking hell, man. Fuck
Minion
me.
And my army of darkness.
That crown doesn't give him any powers, does it?
No. Oh, look at us, Luz.
King and I don't have much in this world. We only have each other. So if that dumb crown is important to him, it's important to me. Besides, us weirdos have to stick together, you know?
Oh,
we owe you one. Now let's get out of here before the warden finds us and loses his head.
Too late.
What the fuck?
I hate it when that happens.
Oh my god.
Ida, are you okay?
Yeah, this just happens when you get older.
You
finally,
lose your head.
I have you cornered, Ida the Owl.
It's very
lady.
True. But it's just falls apart. No,
my
don't take his crown!
I'll get you, but I knew if I took your pet's toy, you'd come running.
No! My power!
What do you want with me? I've never actually.
I don't like this guy. This guy's a dick. Yeah, Lucy's face right now is exactly the same as mine. I'm like, no, asshole. Right, fucking. Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Broken any of your stupid laws in front of you?
I want you to go out with me.
What?
Go, boss!
You've always eluded our capture. You've always been the one who got away. I found that alluring.
I hate everything you're saying right now.
Yes!
Stay out of this!
No, please!
So how about it, Owl Lady?
Yeah, that's good.
Very mature. Love her.
The impudent wench. Choice but to disown.
Oh. Oh. Yay! Well done, Liz. Nice. See you, everybody. Yeah. Can't believe that was what he wanted to go out with her. I mean, she's pretty awesome, so I'm not blaming her. But.
Luz? Go back to the human world.
What about you guys?
If you think this guy is bad, you should have seen our last boyfriend.
Not my boyfriend.
I love him. She's looking out for her. I was not expecting that under that mask. Oh, cool.
That may make you weird, but it also makes you awesome, don't you see?
Why are you helping us?
Because us weirdos have to stick together.
Yes.
And nobody should be punished for who they are.
I love it. I love her. I love her. I love her so much. I'm so in love with her. She's great.
No more running
away. I just
away,
want to protect her.
Lady, today I capture you once and for all.
The big sister feels are like happening. Yes. Right now.
I think the world is a triangle.
I think the world is a triangle. Oh my god.
Anyway, let's bounce before any more monsters fall in love with me.
Breakups. I want to know about all the others now. I need to know everything about her. She's incredible.
Well, a deal's a deal. Let's get you home.
Does she really want to go home after that?
Before I go, I know it's not the same, but a king shouldn't be without a crown.
This shall suffice. You there, plant! You are now under my command.
Oh, and don't forget-
He is so fucking cute. Tell me I can buy a plush of him. He's fucking adorable. He's so fucking cute. The designers of that character knew exactly what they were doing when they came up with him. This show is aimed at a very particular type of audience, and I am that audience. How have I never heard of this show until recently?
Get this.
But this was the most fun I've ever had. I don't fit in at home. You don't fit in here. If I stay, we could not fit in together. I am not going back to summer camp.
What summer camp? What are we talking about here?
I want to stay and become a witch, like you and Azora.
What? All right, that's crazy. Humans can't become witches.
Let her stay! She can make us snacks!
She can make
Well, I could use a hand keeping this goofball out of the cupboards. All right, I'll teach you how to be a witch, but you have to work for me before you learn any spells. Deal?
Too tight!
Found family. She can get cell service? I love the bat display case.
Your sleep cocoon looks fluffy.
You guys! I can't deal with that. That's so fucking precious. That's so fucking cute. Why is he so fucking cute? Why is he so fucking adorable? God, he's gonna break me. I have never in my puff, because I'm guessing like these are like the main three characters, right? I've never watched a show and instantly liked all of the characters that I've been introduced to. Like, it just doesn't happen. Especially for me, the main character tends to be boring. Like, they're just a vessel, usually an empty vessel for whatever the storyline wants you to see. The exception to that has been, for me, Arcane, like Vi and Jinx. Spoiler alert, Vi and Powder. They were like, they for me were really in-depth characters, but now I can see why this show was flashing up for me on Twitter after me going after all the Arcane stuff online. I'm getting it now. Like, I'm getting it. It's the same, it's a totally different show, but like aimed at probably the same kind of group of nerds. I'm in love with it already. I'm so in love with it. I was maybe recording something else today after this, and I just want to watch more of this show now. What the fuck am I meant to do? Anyway, we're nearly done. It's not the cap you wanted. But... Okay. Dana. Oh my god, there's so much happening in the background here. So those look like characters she's probably going to get introduced to. I'm loving this. This is actually really fucking cool for like an outro sequence. They're going to be her like family now, aren't they? I'm so here for it. I'm so in love with this show already and it's just the first fucking episode. What the fuck? I don't think I've ever fell in love with the pilot quite this hard before. Holy shit, not even like the Arcane, which I'm obsessed with Arcane by the way, I talk about it all the time, but like not even the Arcane pilot, like first episode got me that hooked. Oh my god, why am I only just thinking? Okay, first thoughts. Loved it, amazing, incredible. Love the three sort of main characters we've been introduced to. Mum's gonna need to grow on me because I feel like that whole, like, it was like conversion therapy. It was kind of trending a little bit too close to that for me. So I'm like, don't know how I feel about that. Luce, I love. Is it King? Are we calling him King of Demons? King? Anyway, he's adorable. He is fucking adorable. And is it Ida? Ida. It was Ida, right? Ida is amazing. Fucking love her. And I also noticed that this episode is called A Lying Witch and a Warden, which is very close to The Lion, the Witch and the Wardrobe, Narnia, which again, my generation. I just feel like this is who this is aimed at. I'm so excited for this show. I'm so fucking excited to keep watching this show now. I want to learn all I can about like the lore, about how the magic works. God, I'm so excited to come on this journey with her. Can I watch another one tonight? Is that weird? Like if I wear the same outfit for two episodes running, I can go change. You guys will never know. It's fine. That's how YouTube works. Cut. I might be watching something else, but I just want to watch more of this. Fuck. What do I do now? I'm gonna go and have dinner and then I'll decide what I'm doing. Anyway, if you're excited to see more of the series and my reaction to it and everything as you come on this journey with me, please click the thumbs up button and click that subscribe button and that notification bell. Punch it in the fucking tit. Let's go. And yeah, I'll see you next time with another video. I'm so excited. But until then, haste you back, guys.